Good luck, Arturo. I hope you had something great in the Mandalorian. So we got one autograph in this box break coming out of here. Let's see what we can get. Let's hit something big. There's a refractor. Let's take a look at the back of that. I think there's a code here if it's like a short print or something. There's a refractor. You got two refractors in this pack. This is the way. This is the way. Oh ho ho. This looks like the caretaker. No, that's not the caretaker. This is a gangster. Isn't he one of the gangsters? Number 250. Nice. I was thinking he was a caretaker for the Rancor. But no, that's not the case. He is one of the gangsters. Lot of refractors. A lot of refractors. Got the parallel auto. That was cool. Very nice, armed and ready. I think this might be a short print. S2-11. It looks like it's got a special border on it and stuff, so it's not really glowing like a refractor like this one. This one's got that same kind of border. Okay, S217. One autograph has been hit in Heritage Minor League Baseball. This might be a hot box because we're getting, I don't think there was two refractors per pack. I didn't think that's how this was. Maybe I'm mistaken. I need to look more into it, but seems like we're getting a lot of good stuff out of here. But maybe it's just how good the product is, because this product is outstanding. It is a really good product. Chrome's always like that. Chrome is always nice, but not used to seeing so many refractors. Every pack has had two of these refractors. Here's a parallel. It's orange too. I bet you this is a good one. Oh yeah, look at that. 2 of 25. Nice. Tension at the Tuscan camp. Hope. 2 of 25. Okay. Very cool. A lot of good stuff in there. Congratulations. A number is 25 parallel in a blue parallel autograph. Not bad. Some good color coming out of there. Congrats, Mr. Arturo. Hope.